Song is key D. So welcome Odumgard. You said that we should do this lesson. You've requested it a long time, but sometimes you have to take breaks so that everybody will benefit from the lesson, not in a rush. But sometimes you have to speed up as well. This is a lesson from Daughters of Glorious Jesus, mebo. That's the title of the song. The song is key D. As I get it on my guitar here, it's key D. So let's go to the guitar board and learn exactly what we are doing from the beginning to the end of the song, because we have the backing, but it's one way and the solo, so not wasting much time. Let's go to the lesson. Let me stop the song. We do this analysis first. Mebo fa, mebo do. Yesu mebo so, mebo udinda. But we strum. Mebo, mebo. Yesu mebo, mebo udinda. So two in the, on the count, but four times. One, two, three, four. One. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That is fa, do, so, do. So sometimes we can use the substitutes, as I said in some of my lessons. Mebo, mebo. Instead of staying in the do for two times, we can go to la. Yes, so mebo, mebo. Then we seven the chord. Mebo. So mebo, mebo, Yesu mebo, mebo udinda, mebo, mebo, Yesu mebo, mebo udinda. So I can back it. So we started from C shape in the cage system. Mebo fa do, Yesu mebo, mebo. Then we move to the A shape. Mebo fa here. Mebo Yesu mebo mebo udinda. Then we move here. Mebo fa mebo Yesu mebo mebo udinda. We see. So we move to G shape. Mebo Yesu mebo mebo udinda. We move to the E. Mebo, mebo, Yesu mebo, mebo udinda. So we can back from the neck to the last point and go back. Or we can choose only one position and back everything there. So that is the song. Because of copyright claims, we cannot do the whole thing. So let's go to where the solo is, as we did in the intro, and do the solo analysis. And that's all. You don't have to waste much time. So let's go to... So let's do the analysis. So let's do it one by one. So first, Let me come closer. See? Re, re. Pull off. Re, re. Do, la. Again. Mi, do, re. So, la. So, let's take it. The time. Again, re mi fa mi re do re mi fa. When we reach the fa, we play the fa chord. Again. So let's take it slow. The chord from far to far. This is a far chord, it's a G chord. Fa mi re do re. We hammer fa mi re do to re. So again, for the second kim. So wait for the time. If you don't this solo, if you don't wait for the time, you will get lost. Well, so 1 2 before we play it, 1 2 that is where you play that, or wherever you play it you get off. So 1 2. So, la, mi, so, that, these are the notes. La, mi, so, so, re, fa, mi, re, do. Let's continue. Do so la so mi re. That is the scale there. So let's start the whole thing. Kim. Kim. Cha on the snare, then we play the so and la together. He played so and la together, so here and la on the first string here. So he played the strings together, two together. So let's take it to or so. Do, sol, so mi re so mi
that part
do so la so mi re so mi is a pentatonic scale la ti do re ti
ka
so that is all. Let's take it slow. That is all.
Odum God, you said we should do this lesson and we've done it. So thank you all. You are all welcome. If you have a donation you want to give it me, you just leave or comment under my comment, the comment section. I'll give you my Momo number so that you can donate. It's not forced, please. Don't worry yourself at all if you don't have anything for me. It's God who will give you some so that maybe in some day you get something, give it to me, or show your love or appreciation in any form. You give it to me, I like it. But don't worry yourself at all, feeling shy not to give me a comment, leave a comment. No, even if you have a lesson, you have any song you want us to learn, you have contribution, anything concerning music, you can bring it here. We'll address it as we are doing. So thank you for joining me in this lesson. Odum God, this is your lesson. My friend Nigeria Chidex Ape, it's long time because I was off a little bit. You are all welcome once again to this wonderful channel. Join me on my YouTube Facebook page as well. That is Guitar Players and Singers page on Facebook, or you search for Lord TV or Odehyie Keff. We are all one in the same work. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. We shall meet very soon for the other request. So if you have a request I have not addressed it, you don't worry, I'm on it, doing it continuously. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. We shall meet very soon.